Everything that I do and all my actions that I'm doing has an effect upon me. When Allah give a shaykh guidance that they're trained in hypersensitivity and all sorts of different realities, it's different than an imam who you come and say, I'm sinning, what should I do? Oh astaghfirullah, why you do like this? This is not nice. And make istighfar and don't do that again. If it was that simple, just make istighfar and don't do that again, then everybody would be walking on water because they would make istighfar and not do it again. But that's not the reality. When Allah wants somebody to leave something bad, He sends them to guidance. And that's why shaitan is so fiercely against having guidance and you don't need a guide. Because if you don't need a guide, shaitan is saying, I will be your guide. And then the real guides whom are trained in energy, they witness the energy, they understand the effect of energy, they understand the effect of the difficulty that insan will be put in because Allah trained them in that understanding. So it's not just something through a paper but something through a haqqaiq and a reality in which they witness it and they understood its energy and its depth of its reality. So Allah didn't expect though for everyday sinner just, you know, make istighfar and stop doing it. How did they go through all that training if it was so simple? So, but what Allah prescribed for you? وَقُلُوا مَا صَادِقِينَ اِتَقُوا اللَّهِ. Have a consciousness and be with the sadiqeen, be with truthful servants. Keep the presence of pious people, keep the presence of people whom are struggling to improve themselves. As a result, they're a rope. So every time you fall into a hole, you hold tight to their rope and they begin to teach you, they begin to uplift you, they begin to pull you up so that their excess positive energy can hit you and push out all of these negative energies. So then your defense and your protection against this negativity is how you understand and how you build yourself, how you build your energy, how you build your connection. We pray that Allah give us a greater understanding of this reality of fighting and combating negative forces, negative desires.
As-salamu alaykum. We hope you are enjoying the video inshaAllah. Just a request that you help us continue to make such amazing Islamic content inshaAllah. Share the video with your friends and loved ones, subscribe to the feeds and donate. Every bit helps. Jazakallah khair and we will return to the program.